Everybody, it's Disney Queen Skelly here, and this is a brand new playlist called Disney Horror. I love the scary side of Disney, the side of Disney that no one really, well, some people talk about, but like, it's so well known and like, it's so fun to dive into because like, sometimes you don't know if these are like conspiracy theories or if these are real or whatever they may be. So with this new playlist, I would like to add that some of the articles I find do have repetitiveness in the stories that are told. So sometimes in these videos, I will be retelling stories that I have already mentioned before. So just remember that. So here are 17 short Disney horror stories. Someone's head got chopped off on Disney World's Space Mountain. Legend has it that a man stood up on the coaster and got his head cut off. Though this has been debunked, a man did stand up on Disneyland's Matterhorn in 1964, hitting his head, which resulted in his death. The spirit of a little boy lurks in the Haunted Mansion in Orlando. Cast members have said they heard him giggling and mimicking the hurry back lady after the ride shuts down at midnight. Or at night. Maybe it's at midnight. Sometimes. Mostly. The characters on Disneyland's It's a Small World ride come to life even when unplugged. Cast members often swear they see the dolls blink or appear in different places than the day before. Walt Disney still haunts his firehouse apartment on Main Street at Disneyland. An employee was cleaning the apartment shortly after Disney died, and the lamp in the window kept turning on by itself. Now the park keeps the lamp on as a tribute to Disney. People swear they occasionally see the curtains moving on their own. People try to dump their ashes of their loved ones on Disney property. This has supposedly become so much of a problem over the years that employees have been trained on how to handle a guest when they think remains are being scattered around Disney. The ghost of a former employee haunts Disney World's Tower of Terror. The story goes like this. A cast member had a heart attack while leading guests to the ride and died in the building. His spirit haunts the ride now. Platform D is the supposed spooky spot that current employees are scared of. The seance book in Disney World's Haunted Mansion was originally a real 14th century book of witchcraft. Cast members had the hardest time keeping the book in the upright position. The table would often be turned over or the book would be somewhere else. They finally had to replace it. The Pirates of the Caribbean ride at Disney World is haunted by a spirit named George. My sister's roommate did the college program and she said that if they didn't say good morning George and good night George at the beginning and end of the day, respectively, the ride would shut down and they'd have problems with it all day. A teen drowned trying to swim from Tom Sawyer Island back to the main Disneyland park. Two brothers snuck out and hid on the island until park closing. They tried swimming back to the main park, the older with the younger one on his back, but the older one went under. They found his body the next morning. A ghost used to haunt the People Mover in Orlando, which would cause the ride to shut down all the time. A young kid died on the ride by jumping from car to car. We swear his spirit haunted the stockroom and he'd open the emergency exit doors on the track that were locked. A cast member was crushed between the walls of Disneyland's America Sings ride. This was one of the most tragic events in Disney park history. After the incident in 1974, the ride was rebranded to the Carousel of Progress and eventually shut down altogether. Disneyland has a strange ghost who can sometimes be seen running along the monorail tracks. While the ghost part may not be true, a man did die after trying to sneak into the park in 1966. Thomas Cleveland climbed a wall onto the monorail track. When spotted by security, he bolted and was hit by the monorail. Someone hanged themselves on It's a Small World at Disneyland. This is generally assumed to be untrue. While passengers were being evacuated for safety concerns, one lady took pictures. One image showed someone hanging from the ceiling above the ride, but many think it's a prop. The spirit of a man haunts Disneyland's Space Mountain, and sometimes people see him fall off the ride. Mr. Wedway died while helping build the ride and never got to see it finished. Sometimes he'll ride next to you. When I worked at Disney, we'd have guests screaming that there was a guy next to them on the ride who was there but fell out. A man died of a heart attack while riding Disney World's Haunted Mansion because it was too terrifying. Okay, this ended up being untrue. People speculated this was the reason for the delayed opening of the ride, but the unfortunate true reason was Walt Disney's death in 1966. There's an abandoned water park at Disney World, and allegedly music still plays over the loudspeakers. It was called River Country and was opened from the 70s to 2001. People who have documented their explorations of the parks in recent years have been dealt heavy repercussions by the Disney company. And Walt Disney was suspected to use the Club 33 for Freemason or, you know, Illuminati meetings. Many people thought Walt Disney was a member of the Freemasons, a group that, in many conspiracy theories, is believed to be run by the Illuminati, in an attempt to establish a new world order. Creepy. And those are your 17 Disney horror little, not facts, but like stories, I guess you'd call them. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Once again, there will be some repeats in the stories that I talk about, so I do apologize in advance if there's too many repeats. If you guys know of any Disney horror stories that I haven't touched on yet, please let me know in the comments down below. I may be able to do a whole episode on them if there's enough of them. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Bye, little skeletons. Stay safe. Love you guys.